Nice fucking ripper. Well done, Bill. Well done. Good girl. Good girl. Good girl. Fuck me, we got some work ahead of us now.
Ripping stag I just got with Bill. Pretty worked out perfect. Proper plan to be in this spot. We've had to walk a fair way. Got up into the sunshine. Didn't waste our time this morning. Massive frost. We got up here into the sunshine and been making our way around here. It's probably about 2k from the car, so it was a bit of a walk, but wanted to get around here. There's a wallow down below here. All the conditions are perfect for being up here and hopefully find one of these blokes, and got plenty of meat in the fridge, so saw a couple of little ones along the way and let them walk, and got over into here, and Bell was winding him, but he was sort of a bit too far in front. She was only getting the wind sort of coming from where I'm standing now, right behind me, and she was up to the left of screen. So she was only getting whiffs when it sort of swung a little bit the other way, and she knew he was here, and I knew he was here. That's why I was looking so hard. And she still hadn't pegged him when I spotted him. He was looking out from behind a tree, just enough front on to give him run right into the engine room. He only ran about 20 metres and arse up. So the old 9.3 with a 285 grain Normas done the job again. So one shot, one deer. Seems to be how it works with it. I love it. Perfect for this sort of stuff. You can see we're up in the high area. Going up, got a lot of height this morning. It's been friggin' cold. As you can probably tell, I'm full of the flu, but just aim and moan about it or come up the bush and hunt deer. We come up the bush and hunt deer, didn't we, Belle? Belle the pup. Good girl. Done well.